we're starting our vacation. Anything special to say?
Woohoo!
Is that it?
That's it. And I'm going to catch a big fish.
A big fish?
Like 24 inches.
How big? Oh, 24 inches. That's a big fish.
That is. And
aren't you going to the gas station?
I am.
What the fuck? Why'd you slam on the brakes?
What the hell?
Are you going the right way?
What the hell?
Vacation has started.
Throw me off the jet ski.
What did I do?
Throw me off the jet ski.
Where?
Right there.
I can't get a book. I threw out. Yep. Mm-hmm. English fails. That lake there? Other side of the road?
Yeah.
Were you mad?
I was pissed.
You were pissed?
I was.
So, there's a bridge coming up. You guess what the bridge says? It says T-Bird Country! Dog's howling. Howling dog!
No.
We can't find anything good on the radio. Our radio stations that we like aren't coming in, so this is what we're listening to.
It sucks.
It sucks. But I did hear a wicked banjo solo. Ba-ding, ding, 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 ding. Can I get a hell yeah?
Hell yeah!
They're freaks.
Don't you think we should not get it on multiple views if I don't make it?
That's the beauty of that part. If you don't make it,
I break it. Well, this thing's recording, and I don't want a lot of dead space. Ready?
Jenny, can you explain the sequence of events that caused this lure from your own rod to land onto your back and hook into your shirt? Okay, if you notice, you are casting from your right hand, and it has wrapped around your right shoulder and come to your left side.
That's the way she rolls.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know what? I bet you couldn't do this.
I bet you I could. Okay, turn around. Oh, and it's stuck in your shorts, too. That's a one in a million. Okay, you're good. So we just caught the first fish jet ski fishing in this cove. What kind of fish is it? It's a perch? You think it's a perch? I wish this camera could zoom in to get a better shot. Yeah. Just cast it over here, will ya? No. Is that a good thing or bad thing? Oh, lots of bugs. Don't be eating that one. Okay.
So, of course, she caught the first fish.
Shadow comes moving. I don't know if you can see this, but this is fishing line. This is my jet ski. This is where the fishing line is. That's not my finished fishing line. We're gonna do a 360 Paranera 180 260.
That'd be me. That'd
be her. That's her fishing line.
Yep.
That's cool. Now, if she catches something, I'm gonna take it off her hook as it comes over my jet ski. I'm gonna claim I caught it. You see, now, this is, just use my ear as a guide, yep, sure, just keep reeling in, it only burns a little, yep, okay. Here we go, this is coming in, it's going along my ear, it's cutting into my ear just a little, okay, what's going to happen? Let's pause the video and take bets. What do you think is going to happen? Now have a new kind of fashion statement that they are trying to make. What kind of fish is that?
That would be a
sunfish with a lily pad. Lily. Lily is going to be a full fish. Okay. Okay. So, while she is catching fish, my first cast resulted in, this is the end of the fishing line right here. It resulted in getting a big old snag on that piece of wood.
What day? I don't know what day number it is, but on the Black Widow, that lure, look what I just caught. Tuesday. It's Tuesday today. This thing didn't even bite my lure. I caught it in the gill. Right there. That thing. Yeah. Yeah. What kind of fish is this?
I think I'm almost at the end. Should have been recording me a long time ago. Oh, beautiful, oh, spacious skies, amber waves of grain. You just farted. For purple mountain majesty above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on thee. My country, 'tis the sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrims.
I blame everyone for encouraging me.
Inside, let freedom ring.
You see, I live with her, so I know if you get her rolling, she does not stop. I blame you.
Yeah. Jimmy, you are one freak. You're an awesome freak, but you are one freak.
Chuck, 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 chuck. Red salt.
Red salt, no cup. Surprise!
Damn you!
Uh-huh. Is there a red light on?
Yeah, there's a red light.
Yeah, yeah. Is it pointing straight or pointing down? Well, that's 24/7 there.
I would say... look that way. I would say you're looking down...
Very hard.
I think you're pretty good.
Okay. We're gonna find out, aren't we? So Tim's gonna have to go about 50 before he gets me out of the water. So does this rope, is it going to... And then you pick it up.
Right, John is saying go like this. Yep, and then you gotta. Just a few. You want to use mine? My ski? You want to use my ski? You sure? Should we use the Polaris? Nope. We got multiple angles covered. What was that? All right. No, they're not tight. You might get ass crack. I'm good as time as any. Here we go. I don't know, I was bouncing around like a... No. I'm ready. I'm ready! Holy shit!
You're never
gonna
be the same.
No! Oh, my nutsack! Holy crap! I'm ready! Yep. Here's the key, honey. Why don't you hold on to that? That way we don't mix up keys.
Oh, thank you.
I wouldn't believe that.
All right, let's go. Let's make up my mind.
Are you nuts?
side saddle?
They're kind of shriveled, but I am. Nuts.
Still there?
Still there.
I don't know if I like this, you going side saddle, because you're kind of tipping me. You're kind of tipping me.
Look at all that water.
Oh, Jesus. Ryan, stop it.
Oh, come on.
Sport mode.
Sport mode. Sport mode. Oh, Jesus. God, save me. I know.
You should, like, turn around.
Turn around?
Yep, back.
Oh, no, I don't trust you. You're gonna gun. As soon as I let go, you're gonna gun it.
I promise, I will at least let you get stationed.
Oh, God.
Okay, I'll be nice.
things in the compartment. Thank you. Could you shut it off? That way I don't get blasted in the nuts. Thank you. Oh my God.
Your arm.
Oh my God. Let's try to keep it, you know, around 30. It looks like we're going 50. I'm scared I'm gonna die if I fall in.
No, you won't. Oh.
Do you know that you have a buoy in here?
Yes. Yeah. Yes. In case we
Is the camera pointed the right way? I hope I got any of that shit. Why is your hair wet? Why are you wet? How are you getting wet?
I'm at the front of the bow, getting all of it. You're just back there lollygagging.
Okay. I'm ready. Our Father, Lord in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done. No! You're going in with me.
I don't know if I like that.
Oh, yeah, well, yeah, your ribs. Okay.
I can't see.
Neither can I. Can the camera see? Is the camera still on? Is it attached?
You're blinking.
It's blinking? Eh? Thank you. pass her out.
Wow.
Oh, my arms. Oh, my fingers.
Oh, my God. You want to drive?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure.
You want to go more?
If you do, I'm okay. Maybe a couple more whoopie-woos and... how should I sit? Maybe I shouldn't sit. I'll just stand up.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, right. Uh-huh. Yeah.
How about if you, I have no idea.
Yeah, neither do I.
Feel like you're going to throw up when you're backwards?
We can try backwards again, but let's try to keep it about 30-ish. This is one of the scariest sights ever, having that jet right in front of you. I got shoes! I'm going to.
Wanna go for a swim?
I can't get my hands off the handlebar! Holy shit!
Yeah!
Revenge is mine!
Stop it! Oh, for the love of God!
do you have any motion sickness pills? Hey, Mom?
What?
I think I need a doctor. just in case you try anything.
I won't, I promise.
Damn straight. No, no. I got it. No, I don't got it. Are you going back out or?
No, I'm resting for a moment.
Yep, you and me both. Okay, let's just get you angled the right way. Let me just pull my swim trunks up. That council light flash red when you first start it? Yep, it went away. Actually, it's not cold. Psych. handlebar. Okay.
Do a barrel roll. Yeah, barrel roll. Woohoo! Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The fish like that.
Thank you.
think so too. Well, I don't see them either. I guess I should get used to the water, shouldn't I? What's the best way to do that?
Just run and jump in!
Run and jump in! Whee! Like that?
Just like that!
Just like that! What?
Did that hurt your butt when you jumped in like that?
My back.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
I landed. Try it?
No, honey, you should not try that. That would be a bad idea for someone who has a fractured spine.
It's not a fractured spine. I just have a back fracture.
Isn't that the same damn thing? Do something cool. Do something cool. Traffic is kind of heavy. What? That's why I said do something cool. Yeah, there you go. It would be really funny if I didn't have the GoPro turned on. we don't want to suck that up. That would end our day. You want my strap? It's up in the condo. I don't have mine. See how shallow we are? Things in life. Uh-oh, there's someone who's crazy. She is crazy. Fart mode. Water's warm. What are you doing? Sure, I'll have to go park. Oh God. Tim, do we have a red light on? We do?
It's blinking.
It's blinking? That should be blinking, I believe. Yes, it should be. It's in photo time-lapse mode. Uh-oh. Is there a hole in the hole? Is it all bent from it?
I don't know
what it is. Want me to pick it up? Wedged between the hull?
There might be a hole in there.
Ow! Okay. Day two!
Not so much. You got it.
I got it! No!
Paid a small price.
Are you driving? No, you're driving, and I'll see if I can get on backwards.
Are you serious? That should be interesting.
Okay, I'm gonna push this out.
Can I warm it up first?
Yeah, why don't you warm it up, go for a little spin.
No, I just had that. Thank you. I'm recording you recording me. There was a lot of water coming out the back. I just wanna. Yeah, there is a. It's not a hole, but.
It's a gulch.
Yeah.
Nope. Yeah.
Yeah. The front end is never in the water, anyways. Yep, you hit it. Weight on that side. You all right?
Yeah. Oh. Just got a little leak water. Oh, a lot of leak water.
Okay, I'm gonna try again. Mounting.
We almost had it. It was close.
close?
Come back, Polaris!
Come back! How that water taste
delicious
after you went that right turn. I'll hit you in the face. What's it taste like now? Lake water? Get some footage that way too.
Yeah, after I get up.
Actually, no. Why don't you stay there? Because if my head snaps back, I'm gonna hit you right in the nose with the helmet. This way, when I'm behind you, I can just kind of keep my head back away from yours. All right, mounting. Hit it. The taste of the lake.
Yeah.
It's pretty refreshing water.
So they had some hops.
Yeah. Collisions with other watercraft or obstacles could cause severe injury or death. Do not jump wakes from other boats. Oh, damn. Okay. Mounting. Oh, shit. Hit it.
I can touch.